Oh yeah. It's Friday night. We're going down to P-Town.
Love to fuck you, baby.
We're gonna check on Johnny Richter and see if he's doing alright tonight. Cottonmouth, OC Life. Well, they say that first do it means do it. Time to freak big as T gets to it. Not a heavyweight, but I'll go 12 rounds with a javelin stick. It's going lick for lick. So give me the helmet, I'll be the stunt man. Just relax, and I won't front like Jets. I'm giving you the best that I got, and I'll be taking it slow. Never missing a spot, yes, caressing your back with just my chest and kissing on my back. I nibble around your head before I suck upon your neck. Oh, big JR, yeah, that's what you'll be spraying that cream. But it's not a wet dream, it's the real. The freaky dog, dog nasty. Never letting a kitty cat get past me without picking it up, petting it, teasing, taking it one home and pleasing it. Cause I'm the freak of the industry. You got that, Dean. The freak of the industry. And if you see me backstage, be prepared to G. Say it, G. Nobody else is seeing. And the freak that you with is in front of you. Bending over naked as she's leaning on the dresser. You're looking at her from the rear. She looks just like Vanessa. Not Vanessa with a singing career, but the X-rated video. Know what I mean? Alright, here's the scene. You're lying on your back with your head on the edge of the bed. The beat's 2 feet from your head. Should you, hey, take the time to find a condom. You walk right over and you pound him. See, tell her that you want her love. Well, the answer is D. All of the above, so you're freaking. The furniture squeaking. She's tweaking, saying that she's weak in the knees, cheek for cheek. And pound for pound, and I'm taxing it and waxing it and working it around till the booty starts making that clapping sound, which is cool, but your friends are chilling in the other room. The clapping's getting louder, you don't want them to clown you. In this situation, what do you do? Hey, you can't simply back up off the beat. You hear it just a little bit softer, see? You take it out and put it in her butt. Well, D is what I do, so y'all listen up. I put a towel on the floor by the 2-inch gap under the door. Now they can't see me anymore. Check the lock so they can't clock, but they can listen. There'll be no buzzing, there'll be no dissing. Get back to my mission. Break out the whipped cream and the cherries. Then I go through all the flight positions. My head under her leg, under my arm, under her toe. She says, I like it when you scream, baby, let yourself go. I hit it and split it. Make it quick. After the ride, put my clothes on, I walk outside. And before anybody gets a chance to speak, I say, yo, don't say nothing. I guess I'm just a freak, cause I'm the freak of the industry. You got that, D. The freak of the industry. And if you see me backstage with some head to G.
It's just an everyday thing. It's just an everyday thing. It's just an everyday thing.